afternoon. Well, today's a very special day. We always look to Friday for an AirVenture to honor our veterans.
I'm just going to cut right through here.
Right into the barrel.
It's only three.